Lotta Dottie, you better ask somebody. Have sex after marriage. Have sex after marriage. 'Cause that's what the Lord your God says. 'Cause that's what the Lord your God says. And that's also what Stepdaddy J says. And that's also what Stepdaddy J says. Now my name is Stepdaddy J, and I've been through a lot of bad things I've had to say. Now one of the worst things I've ever been through was when I just turned 17. I was in a group home because of family problems. This wasn't no dream. Now when I was at the group home, I met this girl named Deborah. Good friends with Deborah, and eventually during the summer 1996, she hooked me up with this girl named Jambra. Now Jambra was a slut. Jambra liked to have sex a lot. And me, I was a virgin. I was curious. I wanted to see what sex was like. I didn't want to be a virgin. So after a summer high school party at Pasha Bain's house, I walked to Deborah's house. That's where I met Jamie Motherall. And on that same night, we had sexual intercourse. John Jugovich and Jamie Motherall had sex. And it was only the third day I had known her. That's right, it was only the third day I had known her. And that's not good, y'all. You know why? Check this out, y'all. Have sex after marriage. Have sex after marriage. 'Cause that's what the Lord your God says. 'Cause that's what the Lord your God says. And that's also what Stepdaddy J says. And that's also what Stepdaddy J says. Now when I had sex with Jamie Motherall, I didn't really have a ball. I was scared, I didn't know what I was doing. Why the heck do some people call sex screwing? After sex I felt different. I didn't really feel like a young teenager anymore. It's like I had turned into an adult in 50 minutes, and I felt very sore. Now ever since that night I haven't been the same. If you don't believe me, listen to my old album, Croatian Game. I haven't felt young, I've lost my smile. Since March 96, I've been in two very long court trials. So this is my message to you. Please don't have sex before marriage. Because if you do, you'll change. You won't be a youngster no more. And God will punish you. And God will punish you. Because in the Ten Commandments it tells us not to commit adultery. And sex before marriage is adultery. Remember that abstinence is the key to a happy, successful future couple family. Baby, so have sex after marriage. Have sex after marriage. 'Cause that's what the Lord your God says. 'Cause that's what the Lord your God says. And that's also what Stepdaddy J says. That's also what Stepdaddy J says. Have sex after marriage. 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 'Cause that's the way the Lord God says. And that's the way Stepdaddy J says. Have sex after marriage. Have sex after marriage. Be healthy, read Bible, be good to one another, have sex after marriage, 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 yeah y'all, have sex after marriage. Sex after marriage, y'all. Stepdaddyj is out.